playing through a bit of Zombie Army Trilogy. It was on sale for like $5. So, we'll just play solo for a moment. Sit. What difficulty do I want on? I think we'll just leave it on normal for the moment. What is all this? Episode 1, episode 2, episode 3. So there are 5 gold bars and 4 bottles somewhere. And all of them. 5 gold bars, 4 bottles. Alright.
Carl Fairburn, OSS operative. Dr. Ephraim Schweiger. Academic researcher, former pacifist Boris Medvedev, Red Army veteran, Hermann Wolf, Wehrmacht captain, alert, Hannah Schultz, freedom fighter, fierce, driven by Anya Bokareva, amateur sharpshooter, patient, deliberate, and patriotic, Marie Chevalier, resistance fighter, independent and single-minded, Beth Coleman, portrait painter, a keen eye and a steady hand, an art Carl Fairburn, Dr. Ephraim Schweiger, Boris Medvedev, Hermann Wolf, Hannah, Aunt Marie Beth.
Yeah, there's definitely no Irish people in it.
Dr. F. Boris Medvedev, Red Army veteran, Hermann Wolf.
Who do I want to be?
Marie Beth Coleman, Marie Chevalier.
I'll be Marie Chevalier.
Resistance fighter.
Alright, now I have never played this game, but I am interested to find out what it plays like. I know it's the same makers as Sniper Elite. I actually think I heard a rumor, I'm not sure how accurate it is, but apparently I could be completely wrong. I think this was actually a mod in Sniper Elite, and they ended up just remaking it and actually publishing it.
My Führer, the war is lost. Surrender is our only option.
Yeah, don't tell Hitler to surrender.
The Fatherland will not fall! Execute Plan Z!
Of course, the Z stands for zombies.
Germany is shrouded in darkness. Nazi zombies walk the earth. You are one of the few remaining living souls in Germany. You have arrived at an abandoned village en route to Berlin, hoping to find a working vehicle.
You can't select shopping. A lot of fucking snipers would like this. I think I do love a Mosin now, I have to say. I think I might go with Kar 98 though. It's reliable. Secondary weapon. I'll stick with the MP44 and M11, yeah. I'll leave all the lethals and that the same because I don't know how often I'll be using any of them. Oh, shit, wait, what do I do? Find a juggler. Oh, we should have played tutorial. That's how you go. You just have to be very gentle on the left trigger. Put the shovel down, sir. Someone's screaming. So far, everything's come on from that house. It's a good cigarette, shall I love me? Okay. Kick the shit out of you, boy. That took a lot more of my ammo down the ship. Oh my.
I'm not as good of a sniper as I would like. Oh, come on, you're not allowed to come back. Lads. In. What the fuck was that? Fucking ballerina now. I'm just on fucking kick everywhere. Yeah, that works. That works. That works pretty well. Yeah, shotgun is definitely the way to go. Oh, this is safer. Fucking shotgun shells. There we go. I'm already running out of shotgun shells. So I might need to actually hold on to the cell phone until I need it. There was no reason for me to do that, I just wanted to. Ooh, can I pick up the plant? No, that's Resident Evil. I'm thinking of Resident Evil. Can I outside? Still not 100% what I'm doing. Oh. I'm sorry, what? Can you repeat that for me, please? Running out of all my ammo. Fuck off. I was not ready for that. I didn't know that happened. No, I think I just have to take P40. MP40. Because I don't have any ammo. I don't have any ammo for the shotgun. Down in stand back. Any fucking shotguns around here? It really sketches me out when I see a lot of explosives around. Coming from. What the fuck? Where are they dying? They're a lot easier to kill. I can see like the heart in the middle of their chest. So I'm guessing that's the weak spot. Oh, this is not fun. Nah. fucking scumbag.
No, don't touch me.
I always forget that I have grenades.
I'm pretty sure I missed him. He just did.
Alright. You don't get back up. Like that. Get to the safe room. Where's the safe room? I did not find a single piece of gold or a single bottle. Shotgun, yes. What the fuck? You're kidding me. Now all you have to worry about fucking snipers. I don't like this noise at all. You fucking dickhead. Preacher. It's gonna be a secondary? It is. I'm gonna have some form of this thing. It's only a double barrel though, I don't know how I feel about that. I don't like being indoors. Fuck you, you little prick. Oh, okay, my accuracy sucks. Skeletons are fairly easy to kill. Oh, is that it? Oh. Nope, that was just one wave. Back in your grave.
Run.
Okay. I was actually planning on using him as a weapon, but... I knew you were gonna come back. Oh! Wait, these cunts have guns now? That was clearly a headshot. Why aren't you dead? Okay. I shot his pinky off. I shot his finger off, so he shouldn't be able to shoot. Dying. Holy fuck. I don't know who the fuck that guy. I'm gonna call him Bruiser. He is now Bruiser. And I never want to see fucking Bruiser again. Fucking asshole. Can I drive away? What the hell? Those four people in there. I had no help at all.
Kills. Highest combo was 35. My scoped accuracy was 73%. I'll take that. When did I find a gold bar?
I only got 31 headshots to the scope. I got, yeah, about 70 explosive kills. I used a lot of explosives that. Okay. I'm gonna leave this here. I will come back to this game. This was actually a lot of fun. Well worth 5 quid. Alright. Thanks for watching.